I'm Ron Barber, and I approve this message.
What legislation would you support to alleviate rising college tuition costs?
I would propose no legislation in order to address these rising costs.
Martha McSally said she'd do nothing to make college more affordable. Worse, she'd abolish the Department of Education altogether.
I think the federal government needs to stay out of the business of education.
McSally would eliminate federal student loans and scholarships. Does Martha McSally speak for you?